I mean, it was not easy with the rain and you know, the course, it changed a lot from the qualification to final. So a lot of adaptation, and you see, like, my fastest run was in qualies, and it kept going slower and slower. In the super final, you see a lot of guys make mistakes. It's not easy, but this one is for my good friend that is up there now, Brayden. Kuroda, I passed away a week ago, so I dedicate this one for him and his family.